हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय वीडियो। आई होप यू गाइस आर वेल। सो आई एम शूटिंग दिस वीडियो आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम। आई थॉट टू मेक अ वीडियो टू गिव यू अपडेट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली आई एम डूइंग एट होम नाउ डेज। सो एज यू गाइस नो, द पेंडेमिक हैज रियली मेड एवरीवन लाइफ सो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, डू नॉट नो व्हाट टू डू फॉर लिविंग्स। सो आई वॉन्ट जस्ट टेल यू जस्ट वन थिंग, यू हैव सीन माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज, आई हैव मेड फ्यू ब्लॉग्स एंड इन अदर वीडियोज I have given information about some places. So, in my further videos, you will only see how villagers live a life in a village, what struggles they go through every single day. So I'm going to tell you each and everything from farming till other household works, what we do in a home. So stay tuned, watch the video till the end. Here I stand in front of something, you guys see right behind me, this is the dung we have collected in a bulk. So this is considered one of the best fertilizer for the crop. We just put it on the field before the cultivation starts. What do you see now? If you guys know about it, please write down in a below comment section what is it. Yeah, this is a transition style vari. It's naturally produced, we do not put any effort to just grow it. It's very, very sweet to eat.
It produces in a huge cluster when it ripes properly. We just need to grab it very smoothly. I really, really love to have this.
This is where I'm going. You can see over there, beet crop is almost ready. We are just harvesting it now. In our bulk, we have harvested this day before yesterday. It got a moisture in the night, that's why we kept it too dry. I heartily welcome my loved one in family. I hope you loved it. If you liked my video, please give a big thumbs up, like, share, and if you are new at my channel, I humbly request you to subscribe my channel. Keep me supporting for the further videos. Thank you. Stay tuned.